I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, let me just refresh your memory. Does the name Harold Lattimore ring a bell?
Oh my God.
Yeah, that was all over the school. When I first heard about it, I told everybody, no way, there's no way that Cindy is going out with Harold Lattimore. You can play connect the dots with the pimples on his face and enter the Mona Lisa.
Now that's just unfair. Harold is a very nice person.
But
we just didn't, well,
work out. And that is because you were the first person who ever suggested him, and he tried to hit a home run with a T-ball bat on the first date. Isn't that the way it went?
I felt sorry for him.